talked to Amanda on the phone today.
Yeah?
She said she tried you first.
Must have missed it.
Shiloh.
Yes?
The least you could do is answer when she calls.
And why is that?
Because she's your sister.
So? Why should I have to sit and listen to all that perpetual and phony small talk until she finally gets around to asking for money, when I know that's where it's headed every single time?
Well, that's not what she talked about with me.
Obviously, she's not going to ask you for money, Tyler.
Because I'm not her brother, and you don't know that's what she wanted.
Oh, come on, Ty. You know as well as me that's what it was. For God's sake, what do you want me to do? I can barely cover my half of our own mortgage. It is not my fault that she had a kid when she turned 17, and it's not my fault that she can't afford him.
You're supposed to be your family's keeper, Shiloh.
So what? Get a second job? Start doing nights?
I'm not saying that.
Then what?
I'm not talking to you while you're being like
this. Are you serious? Like what? Being like what?
Hey.
This is all I can give you right now.
What?
What, Amanda?
Is this why you made me meet you out here?
Yeah. Forgive me for not wanting Jordan to see you out here literally begging.
I'm not begging you or anyone for anything, Shiloh. I mean, how dare you, honestly?
Yeah, Amanda, you called to say hi, did you? You called to ask how I'm doing? To ask about Tyler? Or even to tell me about what Jordan's doing these days? Don't call me again.
I'm so sorry. No. No, you absolutely didn't deserve that. Hang on. I think I hear him coming in.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bye. What is wrong with you?
Is this not what you want?
Are you kidding me? No, Shiloh, you make me sick sometimes.
Sorry.
Tyler?
I don't blame you for not answering. I know I wouldn't answer if I was you. I just need you to know that I'm sorry, Amanda. Not just for yesterday, but for everything. I'm just sorry. I'm sorry.